Today we are going to make cauliflower masala gravy. The ingredients are 1 big cauliflower. I have chopped it. After chopping cauliflower, you have to dip it in salt water for 10 minutes. Chopped onion 3 numbers. Chopped tomato 3 numbers. Grated coconut 3 tablespoons. Some coriander leaves, slit green chili 2 numbers, ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon, red chili powder 1 tablespoon, garam masala powder 1 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1/2 a teaspoon, saumur for fennel seeds 1 teaspoon, salt, some curry leaves, oil 1 1/2 tablespoon and some water. Heat oil in a pan and salt chopped onion. Salt this till it becomes light brown. The color has changed. Now add ginger garlic paste, green chilies and curry leaves. Salt this for some time. Now add chopped tomatoes, red chili powder, turmeric powder, garam masala powder and salt. Salt well. Now add chopped cauliflower. Mix well and cook this for 5 minutes. Place the lid and cook. Meanwhile, grind grated coconut and fennel seeds into a fine paste. 5 minutes over. It's time for us to add coconut and fennel seeds paste. Now pour a little water and cook till the cauliflower becomes soft. It has become soft. Now add coriander leaves, mix well and put off the flame. It's ready now, put off the flame. Cauliflower gravy is ready. This will go nice with chapati or rice. Try this and give us a feedback.